Hey guys, welcome back. So when I was changing my tire, I ended up stripping the lug nut bolt and I ended up picking up this Steelman split die thread chaser. And it's really simple to use. It comes apart in two pieces and you just simply put it on the bolt beyond where the damaged thread is and then unscrew it. As it unscrews, it recuts your thread.